Hi guys, I want to take a look at the new layer command in Trimble Business Center. As you see, when you open a blank template, there is not many layers out there. So when you want to keep on building your template or your job, you obviously going to utilize more and more layers. So how would we go about it? Well, every command which utilizes layers has field in where you can go and select and create a new layer. For example, polyline, when I click under layers, it lets me select layer, and always at the bottom there is a new layer which will open a layer manager and let you create a layer, choose a layer color, style, weight, whether the layer is protected or not. We can group the layers and obviously the display priority and whether the layer is printable or not. That's one way to do it. The second way is either under your layers, you can right click and hit layer manager and it will get you to the same place. And under the CAD tab, right there, first one, as you can see, it's layer manager, which will get you again to the point where you want. Grouping layer, why would I group layers? I like to group my existing, my finished design, my as-built, my monitoring under different groups, so it's just more readable here under your filter manager. For example, I want to see all the existing layers. I can just click that group. Same idea with the groups, you can create them here. When you hit new, you can create new groups. There is also a command, new layer. So if I hit F12 and open the command pane and I type in new layer, I do get the new layer window where it lets me select basically the same things as in the layer manager. One more way, if you have the new tools, TMLs from RPS, they do have a new layer command as well, which is a little bit different. As you can see, it lets you choose way more properties when you are creating your new layer. And if you are building surfaces or digitizing surfaces for takeoffs, in their comment you are able to preset these things, so you don't have to go and do that later in your takeoff. So you can do that right in their create new layer comment. Well, hope you found this informative. Don't forget to check out our YouTube channel, click subscribe, hit the bell and comment, and we'll see you next video.